Students, this video is going to explain how to complete your assignments on Discovery Education. So let's look at all of our assignments here. So you've logged in, you go to your assignments, you're going to check out our past due assignments. We're going to enter the assignment. So here it says that we need to view the images and videos on this page to help us answer the questions below. And here are the videos and images. So in order to interact with this board, we need to click this wand. And now it should allow us to watch the videos and answer the questions. So we have four questions. Number one, who works with smart farms, agricultural technologies, or sustainable farming? Question two, who might you be able to reach out to for guidance, advice, or help in creating your compost system? Three, what challenges will you face now that you must create the system on your own at home? Four, how have your plans for building your compost system changed? So you're going to go through these videos and press play here. Double clicking, very important. Click play. Play. And opening up this image. Okay, and if you wanted to click that button, this is where it would take you, just making it a full screen. So once you've looked at all of those sources, you're going to come back, double click here, and type your answers. Now, if for whatever reason, even after clicking the wand button, you're unable to write on this document, you're going to go into Office 360. You're going to open up a Word document, new document, and you're going to copy, Control C, and paste the questions on this page. And then you're going to write your answers. And once you're done, you're going to share this document with me, typing in my name, selecting, and sending. Now, if for whatever reason you do this and it does not work, the link is not sent to me, and you still see that zero in the gradebook, a week has gone by and it hasn't been updated, you can try to send it again by clicking this link, apply, and sending it to our class email, cpk8ag@gmail.com. Select, and then you click send. Pretty simple. If you have any problems completing this assignment, please write your issues very specifically in our team room for whatever period you are in, and hopefully either me or your classmates can help you solve the problem. If you prefer to email me directly, you can do that as well. And one last thing, if you are able to write on this document, once you are done answering those four questions, you're just going to come over here and click submit so I can grade your work. Good luck!